If you believe that we are simply dumb animals that have developed some level of self-awareness, well, then you can rationalize taking a life because it really doesn't mean anything. But if you believe in the existence of a soul, something beyond this world, well, that puts a whole different perspective on it.
So you're saying John Doe doesn't believe in the soul. He just thinks we're all dumb animals.
Oh, not at all. But John Doe is much more complicated than that.